Hello and welcome. I am Paris. Sorry, I had some things in the way. thank you for joining me if you're here. We're gonna start Transformers Follow Cybertron tonight. I'm very excited. This is a favorite game of mine. And if you didn't know, this is a sequel to the last game I played, Transformers War for Cybertron. We're picking up, I don't really know actually how much time has passed between the two games. Probably not a lot of time. But before we get into all of that, I do I got a couple new followers that I would love to thank. Above Sharks and Horizon D Forbidden West. Thank you both so much for the follow, and I hope you enjoy your stay here. Alright, let me close out some of these things. Also, I didn't test the audio levels versus my talking a whole lot. So if you can't hear me and the game is too loud, let me know and I will adjust accordingly. This main menu music is so fucking good though. Although a weird thing I noticed, I have the console version of this game and that's the only version I've played before, so this PC version, this is the first time I'm playing this game on PC, on stream. But the console version, I was checking something in one of the later chapters since I have everything unlocked. And I realized that on the main menu screen, it doesn't react to the music like it does on the console version. And I also noticed that in the extras, you don't have the option to watch one of the trailers for the game, which is interesting. I'm not sure why. Those two things are different, but they are. But anyways, I know. And then unfortunately, when that really cool song for the main menu ends, it doesn't loop. It just starts a different song, which is fine. But the music in this game is pretty good, I have to say. I guess we'll just jump right into it. Things are a little different compared to the last game where you had different characters you could choose to play from for each chapter. This one, you are locked into a single character choice. You don't get to choose between them. And we hop around a bit between playing Decepticons and Autobots. For the last one, it was 5 chapters in a row were all Decepticons, and then the latter 5 chapters were all Autobots. This one, it like jumps around a little bit. Again, it's been a very long time since I've played this, so I'm not sure exactly how long each chapter is gonna take me to get through. We'll just have to wait and see what happens. But right now, we're here in chapter 1, the Exodus. We're gonna be playing as Bumblebee, and we're gonna be on the Ark, which if you know, or if you watched my playthrough of War for Cybertron, it ended on basically Cybertron is shutting down and is going to be unable to be habitable basically for millions of years, so everyone has to leave. And the game ended with Optimus talking about how he commissioned the building of the last transport for the Autobots, the Ark. So now we're here on the Ark. Alright, so our objective, as the Ark rockets towards a wormhole in space, Bumblebee fights against Decepticons, eager to board and destroy the Autobots' last hope. Alright, let's get to it. Warning. Okay, that's fine. I do not care. Overwrite. Oh no, there was a quote from one of my favorite characters.
Hey, have no choice, Bumblebee. The war is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
Yikes. Hope we make it. It'll be fine. Don't worry about this ominous ship above us.
That indicates it's growing more unstable.
At this rate, it may close before we even get there.
Don't say that.
Megatron. Direct all fire on those tow cables.
Watch out!
All hands to combat.
Bumblebee, you with us?
Yes.
Optimus, he's coming around.
Thank the Maker.
He's been through worse. Voice chip is still crushed. Nothing new there.
Base energon levels are almost normal. Overshields are charging up.
I need to test your retinal scanners. Follow the light.
Yeah, so Bumblebee lost his ability to talk between the last game and the end of the last game and start this one.
Looking good. How are your optics?
Yes, I like these things.
Arms out! Weapons to the deck! Don't fire! I'm a medic! Slap a muffler on it! Take them out, Bumblebee! My optics!
Hell yeah.
More Decepticons are trying to board.
I love your little drone.
Don't forget to reload.
Decepticons are boarding the ship! Defend the bridge!
Okay. I'll defend the bridge. Okay, you have to continually hold it. That's different from the last game. Get out of my way.
That's showing him!
Megatron won't give up that easily.
Oh.
Teletrap, full damage analysis on all
decks. I didn't know Optimus was still here.
Firewall breach. Unauthorized access.
Your precious arc will never reach that portal, Optimus.
Shield failure on starboard thruster.
I will tear your ship apart, piece by piece.
His eyes.
Optimus, Decepticons are swarming the engine deck.
I'm on my way. Bumblebee, stay and cover the bridge.
You got it. I'll be here.
No! The entire defense network is down. Without the pulse cannons, Optimus won't stand a chance.
Teletran.
We'll have to reboot the system manually. Take this fuse from Teletran. It should reactivate the service lift.
Okay.
Good luck, Bumblebee.
Thanks, Ratchet.
This way, Bumblebee! We'll take point!
All right. Okay. Well, one of you will take
point. You all right? Can you make it over?
Yes. I am short, but I'm not that short. I am here. Hello. Welcome.
Hurry! I'll hold it open for you.
Thank you. Why does your head look like, Optimus?
Bumblebee, I've patched into your optics. The service lift is just ahead.
We've got to get out of here.
Oh, no. Watch out. Oh, no. Even the guy who was holding the door open.
Gravity reestablished.
Megatron. Bye, guys.
They're ripping the arc apart. You'll have to dash midair to get across.
Can't see us anymore.
Energon capacity depleting. Turbine starvation at 64%.
Bumblebee, replace the fuse and the lift should reactivate.
Should. We don't know.
It's too close quarters to fire your weapon. You'll have
have to punch through the safety locks.
From chat, it's so interesting how War for Cybertron seemed to focus more on the multiplayer experience, and they switched gears, pun intended, in Fall of Cybertron for more focus on the narrative. I love Fall of Cybertron so much. Yeah, I think they really wanted to give more focus to, and like more meaning to the character that you are playing, and it's a little harder to have it consistently be three, like a focus on three characters for every single chapter if you're not doing like the same three characters for the entire game. Press the middle mouse button. Alright. That's it. What is it? Oh, we're just punching. We don't get a weapon this time, this game. Alright, we're just punching.
Nice work, Bumblebee.
Thank you, Ratchet. I think your boy's gonna show up. If there's an enemy, we'll have to fight later. Yeah, Soundwave! There he is! There's Rumble! I saw Laser Beak go by. I mean, I'm so not happy to see them. I'm an Autobot. Oh, I can't change for me. Sorry. Got getting ahead of myself. We're also gonna see my boys.
Those flames will bubble your paint if you don't haul acids. Sprint through!
Wait! Sorry, haul ass. It's still Family Guy. He didn't say ass, he said assets. It's fine. What are these? Just random empty canisters that are here. Ooh, yes, this is finally where you can switch the firing hand. So you can stay behind cover. Better. Oh, come on. There's one guy somewhere. There he is.
I'll hold the line. The defense mainframe is just through that door.
Hold the line. I'm playing through the Mass Effect series with a friend of mine. We're on the first game. I've already played through the trilogy several times. This is her first time ever seeing it. So we're almost to the hold the line guy.
Easy now.
Here we go.
Your pulse rifle could melt that whole panel. Think you can rush him from there?
I don't know. Hold shift to sprint. Ooh, so you keep doing it. All right. Hell yeah. Oh, there's Cybertron. Way back. Hell yeah.
Tactical readout is online. Now if I can just locate Optimus. There! He's taking Megatron head on!
Okay, we're fine.
Bumblebee, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Optimus needs your help. That fall must have jarred your alternator back into gear. Change form and roll out.
Captain Kirihi, hold the line! I love him. He's great. Alright, now we change form. Ooh, we got a little... yes, I think I'm happy with these settings. There he is! There's Bruticus! There's the Combaticons! Oh my god. I love him. I love all of them. Why did they have to just... They tease me with just having them there for 2 seconds. Why am I... Okay, what is going on with these controls? I don't know if I'm happy with these controls. Hold on, I don't even know what that was. I was like moving my mouse to the right, but I was drifting left. Vehicle camera normal, not inverted. Camera sensitivity, mouse sensitivity. The camera is controlled by your mouse. That's confusing. hold him like a hamster. I assume you mean Bumblebee. Your boys! Yes, it's the Combaticons. I held back talking about them in the last game because I know people might be watching. Friends of mine are watching, possibly, who don't know about them, and I didn't want to confuse them by talking about characters that are not on the screen, and I'm still holding it in, waiting for their chapters, but, I may have a lot to say about them. Hold, press Q. Nitro
boost.
Okay. I'm jumping. Jeez, these are big guys.
Open up. We got Bumblebee.
Hello, I'm here. Can we take a moment to appreciate Bumblebee's transformation sequence? Alright.
Thank Primus, the defense grid is back up. You pull that off?
Yes, I did.
Stand
Oops.
A chance without it.
Yeah? What do you think the odds are now?
Oh no, now the camera's too sensitive for this. I'll deal with it. Oh,
over
hi guys.
Over here, Bumblebee! Fresh supplies!
Hell yeah, thanks. I think we can talk to people, kind of.
They slaughtered us.
Yeah.
The Ark can't take much more of this! We'll never make it through that portal! Have faith in Optimus, soldier.
Yeah, soldier. Have faith in me. I'm also helping. Like, I did quite a lot. Hello.
Couldn't hold the line.
Oh no! No, you have to hold the line! Don't you know Captain Kirhi? Hold the line!
Now you're ready to blast some cons straight back to Cybertron.
I hope he's sleeping. Man, we'll see. LOL, the streaming mood, and I love when they add personality to the Transformers. Yeah.
Through here, Bumblebee. You want to be tip of the spear? We're right
Hell
behind
yeah.
you.
Ooh, thermo rocket cannon. I will take it. Only 4 shots, though.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Alright! Sprinting!
Target left! High left! Target right! I'm hit! I'm down!
Oh no! We've only been here for 2 seconds. Are you down already? I see you. Where's that our guy? That's our friend. Okay. All right. Oh no. Forcing me forward.
The whole engine deck is coming apart. Keep pushing.
Oh my god! Holy shit! Thanks! Body just fell in front of me.
Here's
that was.
That last blast took a toll on Optimus. You want to help? The time is now.
We're almost through! Autobots, listen up. Bumblebee's gonna punch through.
I'm trying.
Fire.
I'm trying
now,
to punch through.
Fire.
All right, we're going. We're just running. We're running for
He's
it.
Through.
I made it. We're here.
I can't
Where
see
did we make it to, but.
But my scanners say Optimus should be right on top of you.
Uh-oh. Literally. God, hold on, B. I'm gonna crawl.
Dishonor to the job.
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll
I'll just have to destroy you all!
No!
Bumblebee!
Baby boy!
On Cybertron, the homeworld we Autobots have strived to protect from the Decepticons can no longer sustain us. Eons of civil war have caused the greatest of casualties. Our planet's very core has shut down, halting its production of life-giving energon. Most of us have abandoned our home, in hopes of finding a new life among the stars. I am Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. We do not know how many of our brothers escaped Megatron's blockade. I can only be certain of this. Just one transport remains.
6 Earth days before launch.
Ironhide to Optimus Prime. The last of the Energon reserves have been transferred to the Ark. Engines are online, all systems go.
Here we go, hell yeah. Transform mid-air.
Nice work, Ironhide. Perceptor, how goes the city shutdown procedures?
Nearly finished, Optimus. My team will have all systems powered off and archived by the time we launch.
Good. I'll send the boarding call out momentarily. But first...
Uh-oh.
Decepticons have broken through sectors 9 through 12.
That was Grimlock's post.
More Decepticon squadrons approaching from the north and west.
Whoa.
Optimus, this is Ratchet. Decepticons have invaded the city. We need to coordinate.
That was a hard cut. That feels like that maybe wasn't didn't load in all the way beforehand or something. All right. Strange. backing up in the chat real quick though. Such a good sequence though. Yeah, the opening sequence is very good. I love when they do like a little, they make like the little tutorial, like hit some major plot beats. What if the opening credits was just the end of the game with Bumblebee dying? I'm like, sorry. You were playing as Bumblebee and now you're dead, so there's no more game. Bye. Thanks. Thanks for showing up. This is the sequel. Smash cut! Alright. Another thing in this game is that there are these audio logs and blueprints for different weapons scattered around. When I was looking through my console version of the game, I did not have very many of them, so I'm gonna try to find all of them. We'll see if they become difficult to find and how much effort I will put into trying to find them. But I found a guide about all the audio logs and weapon blueprints and also some Easter eggs that some of them I recognize, some of them I don't. We're gonna try to find them. And there's this audio log right here. Oh, hold, sorry.
General evacuation? I thought I'd heard it all. Optimus expects us to turn tail and retreat. Not happening. If I turn my tail, it'll be to crush another wave of Decepticons with it.
Was that supposed to be Grimlock? I can't remember what his voice sounds like in this game, but it seems like a very Grimlock thing to say. So yeah, there were kind of a lot of names thrown out when the chapter first started, but the Decepticons are attacking the Ark. Don't worry about it, it's fine, I can waste time like this. They're attacking the Ark, and they got through, like, some sectors that someone named Grimlock was supposed to be guarding. We have not heard from Grimlock. And he did not give us any warning about this, so we don't know what his status is currently. What the, press E to see an old friend. Oh, it's our axe
your
from the other.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
Did you lose it? It was connected to you. Literally connected to you, Optimus. How did you break it? What did you do? I can't jump in here. That's interesting. All right. Yeah, we just punch now. We don't get a cool axe anymore. All right. Now let's actually do what we're supposed to do.
Grimlock, do you read me? Grimlock. No answer.
Pathblaster, gimme.
Your cannons. Megatron isn't holding back anything this time. It's targeting the Ark.
Optimus drops one of his arm bones. Optimus, we're supposed to stay in your body. Your bones aren't supposed to get dropped so easily. What are you doing?
Optimus, the bridge is out.
Keep going.
Okay.
I'll find another way.
He died and dropped some ammo. Okay. Yes, I see you. Yes, I understand which direction I'm supposed to go. Oh my god. Okay. At least I didn't kill him, and I said that right as a shot from that giant warp cannon. I think maybe blew him up. Maybe he could just smash through it.
I found a route through the Iacon ruins. I'm heading for the auxiliary entrance.
Roger that, Pop.
Alright, I'm going. Okay.
Decepticon drop ship.
I saw it. I ignored it. Okay, I'll get him.
Have that door ready.
Oh my god, I fell out. I flipped over. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna go forward and... Uh-oh, I'm done. What am I stuck on? I'm stuck on an arm, I think.
I'm inside. Ratchet, have Warpath get a response team ready and meet me in the armory.
Will do. One thing's for sure. Megatron's timing is as lousy as ever.
Why didn't Grimlock warn us?
I mean, there's only so many explanations for why Grimlock didn't warn you. Just saying. At least you didn't kill him. That's true. I did not kill him. My conscience is clean. Ooh, there's little barriers that go up. I like those types of things.
Bolt, scanning identity.
It's me!
Identity confirmed. Enter Optimus Prime.
Is that a beautiful thing? It's just...
It's Optimus Prime!
Yeah, it's me.
Thank Primus, security is still online.
Ratchet is waiting for you, Optimus.
Okay. Oh, put our weapon away automatically. Hi.
Optimus, we tried our best. Without Grimlock, Megatron rolled right over us.
Easy, soldier.
Oh, Bumblebee.
Thank you, Bumblebee.
I think I got it. Try it now.
Power's still not stable. Do it over.
Oh, what is this? Do I want to see what's in here? What's going on?
The damage is too great. We can't spare the Energon. This is for the best.
Optimus, please, take me with you.
You'll be safer here until we can return.
Don't do this. I can still fight. Optimus!
He's in stasis.
Till all are one, my friend.
Alright. When you say, like, we return, does
that
mean...
Let's load him up!
Okay.
Yes, sir!
The way he said, Optimus said, we'll get you when we return. It's like, wait, from this battle or when we return after leaving Cybertron for millions of years? But he said load them up, so we are taking these guys with us.
Keep them all safe.
I assume. And we're not loading them up to transport them to somewhere else on Cybertron where we will then leave them. That'd be kind of fucked. What do I?
These stasis pods will keep our wounded safe until we can return.
Why are you saying until we return? That's concerning to me.
What happened, soldier?
Couldn't hold the line. No chance without Grimlock. They slaughtered us.
Okay, so Grimlock was not at his post.
What's your status, soldier?
Could barely keep the lights on, let alone fix anything.
Oh, I see Ratchet, I think. Is that Ratchet? He doesn't have a little name above him, so I can't tell. Loading them up to use as ammo. Oh my god. What? Oh my god! What is that thing you could do? I saw an interact thing and I just... What the fuck?
Working as fast as we can, Optimus.
Why? Why do we just have this guy in pieces here? Oh my god. Okay, what's going on in here? Give me those shards. Hey guys, what's up?
How is the arc holding up?
Well, the shields have taken a beating from those warp cannons. It's holding for now, but won't last long.
Optimus pushes a button and spills a man. Real. What was that? Ooh, it's like a little... drone thing. I can definitely.
Needed that.
It's Cliff Jumper and Jazz. Also, I heard Sideswipe.
Nearly ready to fly, Jazz.
Music to my ears, Sideswipe.
Hi, Sideswipe.
Sideswipe, we need that dropship to get support to the outer wall.
We scavenged all the good parts for the Ark, Optimus. She'll fly.
Aw, little fixer guy, and then all caps, Jazz and Cliff Jumper! I love them! Yeah, they're so good. They're so great. Hi, guys!
Deserted his post. Pick the worst time to do it!
Hey. Hey now. Don't be shit-talking, Grimlock. Hi, guys. They're just chilling. They're just hanging out. Wait, excuse you. Wait, Jazz, how is your name over there when I see you standing right there? There's two Jazzes, apparently.
Optimus, I need your help.
Ratchet,
oh, it's Silverbolt. Okay.
Silverbolt's leaked to Martenotom. We need to stabilize his power. Grab that cable. Now, plug it into his power supply.
Okay.
We blew a regulator. We need that power online. Power's back.
Well met, Ratchet.
Thank you, Primus. I'll handle the rest, Optimus. I'm sure you're needed elsewhere. Easy. Save your strength.
Hey, Silverbolt. What's up? You were in the last game, too. Can I talk to you?
Don't let them win.
I won't, until I'm playing as them. And then I will try very hard to win. That is who...
How are we getting out of this one, Optimus?
Optimus, you're here!
I am.
There are just too many of them.
Yeah, that's kind of the vibe I'm getting.
You gonna make it, Optimus?
Yes. I mean, we know that we make it... kind of. Because of the first chapter.
I'm leaking over here! Hello!
Calm down.
Oh, hold on, soldier! I'll get you out! Optimus!
Oh,
it's too heavy!
It's Cliff Jumper!
Together now.
Almost got it!
You're gonna be okay.
I'll see if I can queue up some more help.
Okay, sounds good, Cliff Jumper.
Everything okay?
We've got this covered, Jazz. Grimlock left his post. I need you to find him.
On my way!
Bye! There you go. He's over talking to Sideswipe. I want to see if he does anything else. Or if he's just gonna stand there talking. Alright, I think they're just gonna keep talking there. Okay. Carrying on. Oh, jeez.
Optimus?
Warpath.
Grimlock.
Warpath, give me a status update.
Perceptor and a bunch of tech heads are trapped inside the nerve center at the south gate. I'm gathering a rescue team.
Count me in.
Alright, okay, wait. There is...
You might want to gear up at the Teletran terminal.
Shh, Warpath. Shush. For a moment, I'm reading where the next audio log is. Instead of going left, you go to the right. So this way.
Get these enforcers online.
Take cover.
Oh man.
Put out that fire.
Okay. Put out that fire. Looks like it went out online.
They're gone. Nothing we can do for them. Keep working.
Alright. Go up the stairs. Oh, here we go.
Optimus may subsist on sheer determination and will alone. Great leaders draw their power from conviction. Their armies, however, march forward only under the power of Energon. This terrible war will reach its end, not because all have finally become one, but simply, I fear, because all have become none.
I think that was Ratchet. Maybe. Oh wait, isn't Cliffjumper voiced by Nolan North in this? I think so. Nolan North also voices Brawl, I'm pretty sure. and I think like one or two other characters. I know he voices like several characters in this game and the last one. Just imagining Optimus holding a finger up to Warpath like shh. I needed to concentrate, and he's trying to tell me go this way. I'm like, I need to find this other thing. Oop, there was other stuff up there. Sorry, I see shards. Oh wait, okay, I know what I'm doing. I know how architecture works. This is like money. Oh no, did I trap myself? Okay. We're fine. Okay, I'm finally going to the... I can't sprint. So... I'm making my way! This...
Enough distractions. I've got a job to do.
I love distractions, though.
We gotta get these Teletran components on the Ark. Even the Sky Spy? Especially the Sky Spy.
Especially.
Working as fast as we can, Optimus.
All right. We're here at Teletran.
The last ride. This is an honor.
I love Teletran. I've just remembered that Teletran has like some very silly, fun lines sometimes, depending on who you're playing as. So I can't choose. I actually liked the Path Blaster, so I'm good with that. Sling Shock, that's locked. Scrap Maker, multi-barrel heavy machine gun, employs a Gatling style spin up before unleashing its fury, formerly used as a prototype for the mighty SOKE. Vastly improved over previous versions. Isn't something of kill everything? Is that what that means? I know there's the poke. I forget what the P stands for, but it's something of kill everything. Can I just, what do I do? Do I just equip it? Alright. I can upgrade it. Wait, can I upgrade my Path Blaster? Oh, I cannot. Never mind. Oh yeah, and you can get the clutch or dimensional decimator. Gravitational bomb tears a hole in the fabric of space and time. It's fine though, don't worry about it. Diffraction barrier, deployable barrier, user can shoot through it while protected from all incoming fire. That's only 200. Intercooler speeds up cooldown time for your special ability and increases foot speed. Perks, health matrix. Health is completely refilled every time you interact with a Teletran 1 store. Okay, and I think they just increase in price from here, so I can't afford anything else but that. I might get a barrier. My question is, do the perks apply across all characters? I cannot remember. Maybe we'll purchase that. Sounds potentially useful. Long live the last prime. Oh, thank you. Long live the last prime. Where is... Oh. Okay. Here's the thing. This is the symbol for the Lightning Strike Coalition, which is the group that Grimlock leads. Here's his giant sword. There's a Decepticon head. Some giant guns that I can't take, but I can take this. Thermo rocket cannon.
I'll take any advantage I can find.
Oh, wait, I think I know what's in the locker. I think it's just a bunch of heads. Yes, it is.
Unfettered anger represents as much danger for the Autobots as it does for the Decepticons.
Oh, he's not harmless, but he means well. Oh, and then there's, yes. Let's watch some TV real quick. It's not very exciting. Oh, hi. That's more like it. Oh! do some exercise.
Where are you, Optimus? We need ya!
I'm watching my shows. Leave me alone. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Okay. Quit messing around. How do you... Wait, what? Where am I supposed to go? Do I turn right here? Okay, that's it.
Energon is in short supply, so make every shot count. Line those cons up dead in your sights and...
Oh.
You want the honors, Optimus?
It's your show, Warband.
I wanted to hear the rest of your...
We got cons right outside this door.
Yeah.
When the door opens, we go out hard. You will engage the enemy with guns blazing and gears grinding.
You will engage the enemy.
On 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
Go, go, go. Keep a tight formation. This way, Optimus. Let's move around and flank these cons.
Okay.
I'm gonna beat you down with your own conversion card!
Slippery son of a gun,
aren't you? Is that an Autobot or Decepticon saying that?
You're right, covered fucking assault!
What are you grunts waiting for? Follow Prime!
Wait, they don't have to follow me. It's Okay, they don't have to follow
those
me.
Those cons are trying to break into the nerve center!
Autobots are closing in!
Optimus, fall back!
Hey, always an idiot or just around me!
Grenade coming in! Take cover!
There. What's this? Scatter blaster. Don't want to change. Is there any energon?
Come on, Optimus! We can take these guys!
You told me to fall back!
Keep pushing forward! That's as much mercy as I can give.
If that wasn't... I wouldn't call that mercy at all. As much mercy as I can give, you say after launching a rocket at someone? Okay, Optimus.
Clear!
Clear.
Clear!
Warpath, meet me at the door to the nerve center.
Okay, wait, I gotta see if there's... Okay, there is an audio lag here. Head back to the raised platform. Okay. Oh, there's a Energon. Raised platform. Follow it all the way to the left. And there'll be a now open door. I wonder if it's that door that I looked at previously. Ooh, wait, let me get these. Is this where we came out of? See, this is where I'm like, do I want to spend more time than this looking for it? I don't think I do. Oh, see, his rocket is called Mercy, is what he meant. Ah, okay. Makes so much more sense. Or maybe it's after this. Hi. Oh, I'm not... Said to meet Warpath, but we aren't meeting Warpath.
This jetpack is still locked.
We need to remove it carefully.
You saying I'm not careful?
I'm just saying that we need to remove it carefully.
The Decepticon dropship is coming in hot.
Okay,
looks like
I think
that jetpack will have to wait. Autobots, take defensive positions.
Optimus,
I think
you
I need.
Oh. On that gun turret?
Yes,
on it.
I do. I think maybe that door will be open after this.
I like the perspective this offers.
See, I keep getting ahead of myself.
We must protect this door at all costs.
I can't go up higher.
Stand your ground, Autobots.
Go.
All right, Prime.
Heads up! More Decepticons dead ahead.
Dead ahead. They will be.
He should never have challenged us.
They're firing rockets at us!
I love the more Decepticons! High left! Free! Don't stay in!
Unfortunate but necessary. Keep them away from the nerve center.
Megatron's gonna
mount!
Get
your
cover, Prime!
No! I'm fine! Okay, I'm not fine! Here, I got Energon. I'll just get back on the train. We're fine. We're fine.
The last of them.
Autobots.
Hell yeah.
Now, let's deal with that deadpan.
Okay, wait. So now is the audio log there. Yes. Doors open.
Battlefield log 1186. Sideswipe transmitting for Optimus. Arc Energon fuel levels have been checked and rechecked. The situation is worse than we feared. Many were of the opinion that even before Megatron's latest offensive, Energon levels were insufficient for extended space travel. Now, after another protracted battle with the Decepticons, there is no more room for debate. At the current levels of consumption, we will not have enough Energon to even reach the space bridge portal safely.
Jeez. Okay. So things are bad, basically, is what I'm getting here.
Good fortune.
Why did you stop moving? Okay. There's Psi heavy ammo. Photon burst rifle. No, I'm still good with this.
All right, Warpath. On three. One, two, three. Warpath, secure the area, then make your way to the Ark. Protect it at all costs.
Yes, Prime!
Hi. It's
Optimus!
Me.
Perceptor has been waiting for you, sir.
Where is he now?
At the central hub. He's been rewiring things all day.
Okay, there's another audio log in here. Oh.
Optimus!
Perceptor!
Meet me at the command terminal.
Okay, we'll do. After I do this, go left. Oh my. Okay. I thought for a second that you were dead. I'm holding E.
Fellow Autobots. Per Technological Directive 84 Beta 1, initiated by Optimus Prime, executed by myself, Perceptor, and my team, Teletran subterminals had been brought back online where possible in inhabitable facilities and structures across Cybertron. Though antiquated by standards we have come to expect, the Teletran terminals are perfectly functional and efficient, and every soldier is encouraged to check in and upgrade or repair your weapons when necessary.
Alright. Let's see. What are you looking at?
I'm not sure that I can be of any help, sir. You should talk with Perceptor.
I'm just checking in. You don't need to, like, I'm not expecting.
We'll teach these Decepticons a lesson, won't we? Perceptor is up that way, sir.
Okay, is that all they're all gonna say to me? They're like, Perceptor's over there.
See this? It's like the city is trying to repair itself.
Ooh, that feels like foreshadowing.
Working as fast as we can, Optimus. Oh,
just like that other guy. Can't talk to you. Alright, hi, Perceptor.
We nearly have the nerve center up and running again.
Oh, are you sure?
Primus. There goes another Moleculon fuse. Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to locate another fuse.
I'll handle it, Perceptor.
Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright. Don't go through. And that's on. Okay, so this stairs is very dark. I can't see.
Okay.
should do it. There they are. I've located artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old and...
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the Ark.
Can we spare any of it and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus, we got cons knocking at the door!
Stay online, Perceptor, and guide me to the first artillery unit.
Roger that, Prime.
Okay. Oop, they're breaking in. Ooh. Give it to me, I'm holding. I don't know what you want from me.
Return fire. You're leaving nothing.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, that's fucking cool.
Seal the door behind me. Welcome, boost.
Hell yeah. Definitely gonna have to buy more of those.
First artillery unit, you'll need to head through the engine room. That's where we assembled the Ark's boosters.
I remember.
Your path should be fairly clear. All of that machinery will have been moved by now. All that is left now is the city's old foundation pumps.
I don't know why they want me to shoot those mechs. Make it so that I can shoot them.
Hello, Optimus.
Hello, Teletran. What were they? Is Assault Tech? Oh, they're expensive. I understand why, but... please give that to me. Ammo for all weapons refilled every time you interact. Okay, I can't... take that. What did we just... get the blueprint of the photon burst rifle. I'm gonna stay with.
Long live the last prime.
Thank you. Stay with what I have. What's this little thing? That was not a lever? Alright.
Move it! They're about to get overrun!
I'm moving.
It's Optimus! The cons are in for it now!
Oh, jeez.
Decepticon, over there!
He's around here somewhere!
Yee-hoo.
Grenade in the air!
Oh, grenade.
Your aim is awful.
Your aim is awful.
No more warmongering for you.
How do you... You're just a soldier warmongering. It's a little extreme. I don't know if it's the last guy, but... Back at him.
Come back here.
More guys here. No, hit the thing. There we go.
Come back here.
No. How dare you throw a grenade
Stay
at me.
Stay with me, Autobots!
Rockets on the right!
Is there a guy? There was a guy. I see him. I see him running away.
The Autobots will triumph!
Sorry, my headphones are slipping off my head. Go? Hold on. Okay.
Watch out! Rocket incoming!
Oh my god. I mean, I can see the rockets pretty well, actually. I definitely am seeing them coming. Doesn't mean I'll be able to avoid them, but I am seeing them.
We fight for our freedom.
He's around here somewhere.
Any of these ammo? Fuse for what? Oh no, I don't want this. Oh no. How do I put it down? Okay, you just changed your weapon. Where's normal ammo? Would love some normal ammo. I can't jump that. You don't get a double jump in this game. Is that everyone? Okay, wait, what the hell was that fuse for? It's gotta be like a locked door or something.
This will help the war effort.
Ooh, okay, here's the thing. I'm gonna get that fuse. It's like way over here or something.
Mark inspection log 1245. Sideswipe here. Transmitting to well, whoever will listen. At this point, it seems like no one.
Aww.
Once again, I feel compelled to record my objection to the current specifications for the Autobots Exodus craft, the so-called Ark, the prototype Vanguard-class deep space interceptor. With insufficient armor plating and only 16 particle combustion canyons and 16 laser emitters, it is apparent, to myself at least, that only the craft's propulsion system is adequate to the task at hand. Clearly, the Ark is intended to simply outrun any hostile craft.
Yeah. Okay. Activate armory. Creator, I don't know. Ooh, corrosive slime cannon. Why not? I think I'm not gonna activate the other one because I want to use the corrosive slime cannon. All right. Is there any energon?
A fortunate find.
Not what I was looking for. Oh, there we go.
Alert! Alert!
Oop, okay, that did not.
Soldier, I'm looking for the closest control room.
I think it's this way.
Come back here! Grenade,
okay, I'm not very. I keep. Not hitting them. Oh, no, he went into the slime! He went into it!
Battlefield log 4578.
Reapers. There's a whole platoon of them activated. If you're listening to this, turn back and avoid engagement at all costs. These things are as savage and brutal warriors I've ever seen. But if you must face them, always keep moving. And try to engage them from behind. Their armored claws make a head-on attack a waste of energon.
I remember those guys. Yeah. Spoiler, we don't get the choice to avoid them. We have to fight them. The slime cannon shoots a lot lower than I expected to. It really does.
Just step on the ion, Optimus.
I know. I'm just... I saw this was here.
Optimus, you are the last hope.
Okay, do we have to say that, like, every time?
Long live the last prime.
Can you imagine every time you try to buy something, the cashier is like, you are the last hope. It's like, okay, I don't need you to remind me of that. Oh, okay. I thought it got fucked up. Oops.
Where are the artillery controls? It still worked.
They should be just around the incoming.
Oh, look, the thing that they just said.
Optimus Prime.
Oh, shoot the bag. Oh, I'm reloading. There we go.
He's not stopping.
I'm trying to shoot him in the back. There we go.
Thanks, yeah. Optimus. Thought I was a goner.
Optimus, you're the last hope. Right. No pressure, though.
A fine perceptor, but...
Incoming!
More!
I could take you down in sleep mode!
That sounds like Brawl, these guys' voices.
You should be near the artillery controls.
I see them, but how do I get there?
There might be an ion vent nearby that could give you a boost.
Okay. I also see the... So I assume... I'm gonna need one of these to activate the ion vents. Also... I heard that there might be... someone watching us. I don't see them though.
Optimus.
Okay.
Those artillery controls.
I know.
I'm certain that the ion vents can help you get there.
I know. Sorry. I've heard that apparently on a ledge somewhere around here, you can see Laserbeak spying on you. I don't see them. I don't see Laserbeak. Which doesn't mean that they aren't here. Just that they're good at their job. Oh, is that Laserbeak? There they are. I found you. What are you doing spying on me? No, I don't want to shoot him. I love Laserbeak. I don't want to shoot him. Oh, another one. Two. God damn.
Where do you think you're going, Prime?
Away from here.
Is that your teeth I hear, Shatter?
shattering! They like stopped sparking altogether. That was weird. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Move away, move away. You just slid off the edge. You dummy. Oh, I mean, I didn't call you that dummy. Oh, God.
Enough distractions. I've got a job to do.
I was fighting. Yeah, I do some sharks over here.
I found the controls.
Excellent. You should be able to reroute Energon from the Ark directly into the long-range artillery.
Hold on, gotta get back up there. Okay. Oh no! Oh no, I'm stuck.
Speed is of the essence.
Okay, I got. Oh my God.
We fight in the name of freedom.
Okay, don't jump into the vents. That's dangerous. Laserbeak's just hanging out there. Grabbing the lever. I'm pulling the lever.
It appears to be working.
Oh, there goes Laserbeak.
Rocket system is online.
Code looks pretty rusty, so I'm going to link the artillery controls directly to your targeting computer.
I'll find some Decepticons to try it out on.
God.
More Decepticons! Hold them here, Autobots! Marauder, incoming!
Megatron will use you for spare parts.
Marauder.
I'd be curious as to what an artillery strike would do to that marauder.
My sentiments exactly.
I'm curious as well. How do I Q? Confirm. Oh my God.
Let's
hell yeah.
Finish this.
Thank you. I see the bless you in chat.
Forward, Autobots! No more warmongering from you!
I feel bad using the giant rockets on just
clear.
Individual guys.
Optimus, this is Ironhide.
Ironhide!
The Ark is getting shelled pretty bad by those warp cannons. Shields are holding for now, but it's just a matter of time.
Help is on the way, Ironhide.
You can activate more defensive weapons. Move back through the engine room. I found a neutron gun near the flight deck.
On my way. I can certainly use this.
What is that? It's just those weird canisters. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Or do we just...
Can't sabotage this door. Must be another way through somewhere.
Okay. Ooh, what got left up here? They really want me to use the photon
Thanks
for
the
burst.
Help, Optimus. We'll take it from here.
Okay, sounds good. I'm leaving either way. Okay.
Now that the energon is flowing again, you should should be able to open a direct route to the flight deck.
That's not what I wanted. That's not what I thought it was. Do I want a neutron assault rifle? Maybe I'll see what it's like in this game, because I can't remember if I enjoy it in this game as well. Go to the flight deck.
Of course, I don't need to remind you that the more energon we spend on these guns, the less there is for the Ark.
We'll have to find a way to launch the Ark when this is over.
And, like, the less there is for us to consume. I mean, I assume, actually...
Are you controlling this room remotely?
No. What do you mean?
The room is shifting.
I am noticing a strange power surge in your area. Could be related to the energon you redirected.
Yeah, definitely nothing else. It's fine, don't worry about it. We transform, why not our buildings? And our tiny hallways.
We're nearing the main door that leads to the flight deck.
My question is if they like taking us actually on a more direct route.
It open.
Press an E.
Help us! We need backup!
Ah! Oh no! Who is it? I can't see him. Just Decepticons. Oh no. Scatter blaster and
a thing. Anybody! If anyone can hear me! Starscream!
Starscream!
If anyone can hear me, feel free to listen in as I execute your friends.
Starscream.
Kill you.
No! No!
Optimus, it's an ambush.
Yeah.
Don't expect any mercy on that.
Oh God! I think I punched an exploding cannon. Oh, I'm dead. R.I.P. Oopsies.
Anybody! If anyone can hear me, Starscream is-
See, if I go fast enough-
If anyone can hear me-
Can I see Starscream? I can't.
Your friends.
Starscream.
Shotgun Trooper. Yeah, they're serious business, the Shotgun Troopers. But they don't like exploding barrels either. Yeah, F in chat for Optimus, the last hope, who died. Game over. Okay, wait, there is a thing here. I think it's just following this path. Okay. Nope. Then, before going to the next door, turn right. Okay, so we don't go there, we go to the right. Ooh, I see it over there.
Gosh.
saw something over there. What's this?
Ark Inspection Log 1313, my final entry in this record. As anyone who has listened to these updates can attest, my assessment of this so-called Ark has been far from optimistic. Though assembled by a perfectly competent team of engineers in a most efficient manner, it seemed impossible to imagine that such a humble craft would be capable of carrying the entirety of the Autobots' hopes and dreams as its cargo.
So much ammo. Shipping manifest. Shift to Decagon Plaza. Contents general ammunition. Urgent. Well. Guess they never got it. Alright, up. That's a window. Okay. Nope.
Perceptor. You're right. I'm heading to the neutron gun now.
Okay, so Starscream fucked up. A bunch of guys. Mark O? Mark Zero? Mark O orbital beacon. Alright, and that might be every audio log and blueprint for this chapter. Hell yeah, go me. Oh! Damn, oh! Ooh! Ooh. Gnarly.
Perceptor, I can see the Ark just ahead. Thank the Matrix, it's still standing.
Be careful approaching the neutron gun controls, Optimus. Decepticon troops have overrun the area.
Roger that.
We still have control over the city's artillery. A strike should help clear the way.
Artillery, on line.
Actually, I want to see what the Mark O orbital beacon is.
Upgrading my systems can help you.
Oh, it's not even. What is it? Oh. Tags nearby enemies weakens their armor for a brief time. Oh. Clutch. Combat helper. Dutifully accompanies its user in the heat of battle. An attack drone. Sure. Getting a little attack drone. Help us. I haven't used the shield at all. Probably should.
Megatron, we have established a perimeter around the neutron gun controls.
Defend it at all costs!
Yes!
What was that noise?
Don't worry about it! Don't worry about it!
Impressive, Optimus.
Save the praise for when we get out of this.
That was really funny.
You even understand how guns work?
I do. Wait, do I just jump? Okay. Like, yeah, that's okay. I feel like I was gonna bad things were gonna happen, and I was correct. Yeah, Lameo, ruthless. Wait. Oh. I just realized that the tag drone consumable. I had another thing, and I overwrote it. Okay, so I'm not going to buy it.
Megatron, we have established a perimeter around the neutron gun controls.
Defend it at all costs!
Yes, Lord Megatron!
Oop, shit.
What was that noise?
Accidentally shot at them before the thing went off. It's fine. Maybe I'll just wait for them to reload. And then take more of them out. Even though just earlier I was saying, oh, I feel bad. Just using it on random guys who are just standing out here, but you know, I'm very outnumbered, so
I'm gonna charge you with
it. God. Okay, I need to use my stupid shield. I forget about it.
Megatron, we have established a perimeter around the neutron gun controls. Defend it.
What was that noise?
Impressive, Optimus.
Save the praise for when we get out of this.
Some Autobots, I'm the only one. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I just want to take out a few more before I jump down there.
Rocket incoming.
There. Oops. Oh, there's a grenade up here. Just leave me alone.
We're gonna take you apart well by well!
Really don't.
Back here, you! There,
Optimus, I'm reading more Decepticons on the upper walkways.
Okay. I feel bad when I hear them.
Must hurry to the neutron gun controls.
I'm on it, Preceptor.
Hey, Preceptor. I am, like, surrounded. Leave me alone. What is that gonna do anything, or are they all too far away? Really? Oh, I did get that guy. Okay. Oops, oops. They're jumping out. I don't know if that was like abandoning ship. I mean, it was a drop ship. So I think they were just already leaving.
I believe the scientific term for that is pulverize.
Yes. We're pulverized. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. No. 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 Damn it. They're gonna make me do that whole fight over again, aren't they?
Optimus, a Decepticon.
Okay, no.
Ship is inbound.
Thank God. Where's that fucking ship? Come on. Get it before all the reinforcements jump off. Yes. See.
The scientific term for that is pulverize.
We fight for our freedom.
Okay. must be stopped, I heard someone say. Where? Okay, there they are.
Neutron gun controls.
Grabbing the lever, pulling the lever.
You did it, Prime. The neutron gun is activated.
It. Around the time that I would want to take a break, but I think we're almost at the end of the chapter, so I'm gonna keep going. Oh, I was supposed to be on it. I think this is the end of the chapter.
This is Ironhide. My team and I are pinned down at the Ark's fueling station.
Patience, Ironhide. These systems have been offline for thousands of
years. We don't need the details. Just tell us how to fix it.
Ironhide's right, Perceptor. We don't have much time.
Yes, yes. Keep moving, Optimus.
I'm
going. You should see the manual control shortly.
Unless I get redirected again. Or things blow up. I was jumping over to be safe. Pry open the doors!
Optimus! The entire Decepticon army is knocking at my door! Where is that support?
I'm coming! I'm going! I'm here! Okay, I'm here finally! Get in the gun! Hell yeah! This part's crazy!
Optimus! I don't have the firepower to stop those tanks!
Then you're lucky I do.
That drop ship! That drop ship! I missed the tank. Where's that tank gone?
Optimus! Those Decepticon tanks are tearing us apart!
I've gotten, like, so many of them. Don't act like I'm doing nothing. Two tanks left. Where? Where? There's one. Oh, I see the other one. Come on, just a little bit further. Oh, they won't. Oh, I can't. Offline! No!
Something's wrong. The neutron gun isn't working.
It isn't what?
It isn't what?
You're out of energy, Optimus.
Then we need to find more, Perceptor. I'm heading back to you.
Am I? Not sure that I am.
Optimus! My readings just spiked. What happened?
The door shut on its own.
Well, at least they're making stairs. Find the source of the shifting walls.
That area doesn't even appear in the schematics.
It's fine.
Optimus, you're breaking up. Optimus!
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Doors closing and room shifting. Core access. The door's locking down.
I can feel your presence through the matrix.
The stairs weren't there yet, okay. Go towards the light.
I ask you. No, I order you. Help us in this dire time of need.
Here we go. When the city is also a robot.
Of the city.
Hell yeah.
You've got to hurry, Optimus. The Ark's about to come apart.
Then let's roll out.
I believe this is the next chapter. Yeah. Metroplex heeds the call. Alright. I really love the way they build suspense about this throughout the chapter. Yeah, I never... Or well... To my knowledge, I don't remember, I don't recall talking to that one Autobot, where was it, in the nerve center before we talked to Perceptor. It was like, are you seeing this? It's like the city's repairing itself, and that makes a lot more sense when then you discover that the city in question is Metroplex. But yeah, I love the build up to it, and... Yeah, just the rooms and walls shifting around you. I love stuff like that. It's so fun. And now we have Metroplex, our giant Autobot friend. And we'll see what shenanigans we get up to in the next chapter. But we're going to take... a 10-minute break, and then we'll be back and try to get through as much of the next chapter as we can. All right, be back in a bit.